Teams looking for a versatile running back on the second day of the draft would be wise to take a look at Stanford's Stephon Taylor. He was a workhorse for the Cardinal offense, as he proved himself to be a tough runner and an effective pass catcher against elite competition. It's just an extension of what he was able to accomplish at Mansfield High School in Texas. There he impressed everyone with his power running, but he would eventually earn a reputation as a great all-around player.
I know a lot of people think he's just a power back, but you know, he's a tough back, you know, because, you know, he gets it 30 times a game. And, you know, I think he does get better as the game wears on. He wears people down. And he's got the speed to run around you, but he likes to take that straight line approach and just run over you, and he's still going to get the job done.
I don't really consider myself as the power back, or my teammates don't either. But when I hear that, it's just, like Coach said, I'm the tough back, I guess. I just don't want to go down. So I guess that's basically it, my mentality.
At Mansfield, Taylor was known as a player who took important things seriously, but also kept the team loose.
He's really quiet, you know, once you get to know him a little bit, he's a little bit of a prankster. You know, he likes to joke around.
A lot of people say I'm goofy, but I just like to have fun, but I know when to flip the switch and get serious.
And that's the way you want your football players. You know, you want them to turn it and be able to flip the switch on the field. And he's a great competitor. He wants the ball in his hands when it's time, and you know, he makes things happen.
As a high school student athlete with a GPA just shy of 4.0, Taylor naturally wanted a place that would challenge him athletically and academically, making Stanford the perfect fit.
I take it real serious because I'm trying to get the best education possible, and that's why I chose Stanford. It's just, you gotta know when to balance your time, football and studying, and just know what makes sacrifices to study.
He's the ultimate, student athlete. You know, that's why he's going to Stanford, and he does the job in the classroom, he does the job out here on the field.
Now that his college days are over, Taylor is on to the next stage of his career, and NFL teams are sure to be intrigued by a bright young man who has always welcomed challenges.
I like having the pressure on me, but just feel like it just made me play harder. And I just gotta trust my teammates too. Also, they're gonna go to the right spots, and if I trust them, I just want them to trust me to do what I gotta do.